shot. That's what Astle can do, and he can do very well. Half volley. Oh, well bowled. And that is a beauty. Even Nathan Astle has to concede a little smile to the bowler. Lovely shot. So half volley again, going towards the boundary, and not even Michael Bevan can get that. The gully's gone, but it's gone past the outstretched arm of Simons. Lovely shot. Again, got into position, waited there, and kicked it past squarely.
Charging, and he's taken up the challenge, Nathan Astle. Just short one bounce. Heavens above, that was a mighty blow. And again, this time along the ground, this time onside. Astle hasn't had much of the strike while Tews has been with him. And here's his chance with Simons, the new bowler. The covers again, and four more, three boundaries and three balls. Big shout here, Brett Lee thinks he's got him, so does all the Australians behind the wicket. And Doug Cowie again says,
Cowie, all the Australians thought that Astle was out here. Well away from his body.
Two. So well placed. Bevan doesn't have the powerful arm that he once had. So 54, Nathan Astle, to the applause of his teammates, and why not? But he's matched it with twos. 51 to Astle, 53 to twos. And in the air, but there is a slip in place, but too wide for Mark Waugh, and Glenn McGrath will give up the chase as well. Astle does cut in the air a lot. There either, and that is a big six into the green seats of the stand. And what a shot from Nathan Astle. A few sixes today, and that is a big one.
The rose stand gets a peppering again. Adam Gilchrist right at the start of the day, and now Nathan Astle sneaks one just under the roof, and that is a big blow and a big over.
Lovely shot. Two men there at backward point, and neither can stop it going to the fence for four. The Warren's quite aggressive with his field placements, as in numbers of men inside the circle, but the placement was there. And big shout, four on the foot.
Bowled in. Big hit from Astle, hitting across the line slightly. As you can imagine, they are excited. Nathan Astle swinging across the line, a little bit of turn, just drifting in, spinning away, taking his off stump. End of a great innings, 81 runs by Nathan Astle, New Zealand 187 for 4.